to bring the breakaway group back. They can see them. As we look down at the pace now these riders are doing, they are racing at over nearly 80 kilometres an hour. Is everyone with the good? So everybody get ready to bring these drivers home before Chris Bernardo, before the finish. Watch them as post, cameras, flags, and in the finishing straight. This is going to be very, very fast. These drivers are going to hit 70 to 80 kilometers an hour at this ride. It's very good reason to go very well, Hong Kong. 观赛的观众朋友们，千万不要将你们的物品扔到赛道外边去，因为地板我们的车手的车速将会非常的快。 They're now making their way up towards the finish line. They are inside the final kilometre of racing as they look now to bring this race home. Who is going to take the sprint today? And here they go now, all across the road. Who's going to take the first stage of this race?
What is it about you and China? Because last year you won stage four, this year stage one. You obviously like it here.
I think I am very, very strong in the final season. And before, after the Vuelta, I have a good legs, a good condition. I stay concentrated in the my objective, and my objective is a win. And today I win.
Thank you.